And this one was inspired by the classic painting, The Umbrellas.